Festival. In this occasion, we will say goodbye with the Riderman Blues band from France. They are Rain. They are Ray Thompson and the Melokin.
Are you having a good time? Yeah. this is gonna be the last band of the Rock and Rakes Festival, but stay around, there'll be still some good music coming on. Okay, next song is a Sad Pack song, will be on the next album, on the new album that'll be out in before this summer 2015. This one is called 20 Days. We're gonna go on with another Sad Pack song from the last album. It's Easy Records. This one is called Starting With You, and it goes something like this. When it comes to love, baby, thank you.
to see the mountain. You should just eat your favorite.
Thank you very much. We're gonna go. We're gonna still go on with a new South Bank song from the new album. This one's a little bit more early 60s blues. This one's called My Love and Pain.
I got a rocket in my pocket, and it's true.
For your brother.
Thank you. a great bigger house and a fabulous car. You'll be famous all over the world, but I still think about the one that you gave me. Success you see was not for me to give back. Success you see was not for me to give back.
Thank you. Guillermo. ¿Me puedes hacer cerveza, por favor? ¿Nos traes 6 cervezas, por favor? Venga, tío.
¡Agua!
¡Coca!
En francés, en francés, we're saying agua bochichón. Thanks very much. We're gonna go on with an instrumental song from the new album, dedicated to one of the greatest composer, vibraphone spiller, player, and. I've been writing songs for so many years, especially to Glenn Richard, dedicated to the great Johnny Hawkins.
Thank you.
much, Mr. Johnny Otis. Thanks very much. Tonight, we're going to change the set list a bit, because we'd like to dedicate one song to a great guy that you probably watched over playing last night at the Manhole. I don't know if he'll be doing as good as he was doing it yesterday and he was doing back in the 50s. But we'd like to dedicate... Did you like Eddie the Chief Newater last night? Just one guy like him? Or what? Come on, give it a big hand of applause for Eddie the Chief Newater. We're going to be doing his favorite tune. So sound like this.
Oh,
She would trick you if she can, I'm telling you she will. She's a real one. Yeah, that woman's a devil. She would trick you if she can. She would tell you that she loves you, but she works out some other plan. Means take an old song and rewrite it in another way. So I decided to take a country rockabilly song and make it a swinging blues style.
And it goes something like this. I know a lot of people don't like this guy because he was beating up his lady, doing shit everywhere with Brian, but he was a genius in music. Mr. Akito.
That's how we do it.
And he goes, this is a cover song from the last album, from an early 60s instrumental song. You probably know this one. This one is called Prancing.
Thank you.
vous avez intérêt. You know, I'm not talking of jambalaya and crawfish things, but I'm talking about music right now. We're gonna go on with the cover song on Axl Rose Records. Everybody knows that one, but I love that song. Ladies, this song is for you.
I'm gonna cheer up the living, gonna wake up the dead.
you very much. Excuse me, sound engineer. Me pone un poco más de voz por ahí porque estoy un poquito borracho. All right.
No, you got me.
Okay, we've been doing Louisiana style. Now we're gonna go down to Memphis, Tennessee. I've been doing rapping in Memphis rapidly for nearly all my life, but now I'm gonna do Memphis blues style. One of the greatest artists that just passed away some 2 years ago, a year and a half ago, is the Bobby Blue Band. And it goes one song like this.
Thank you.
We want more!
Johan Remco. Marcel, gracias a ti. I'm very pleased to be back here at the Rock and Race. Played several times here, it's always fun. Except, el tiempo de mierda que tenemos hasta ahora, eh? Hey, Guille, ¿dónde está? La próxima vez tú tienes que encender el tiempo bien, ¿eh? Si no, yo no vengo más. Alright, we're gonna go on with the cover song. It was written back in 64 on chess level. Checker. It's about the same. But then, this song was popularized by an EP guy from Memphis, Tennessee, back in 67 or something like that. That's a song when you're going at a dance with the girls, in a song like this. Through my star. All right, baby. Put on your high heels, sneakers. Put your wig and on your hair. Put on your high heels, sneakers. And flap that wing right off your head. Well, I'm pretty sure now. Pretty soon you got a lot of food. Oh, come on, baby, let's walk on. more song and then a little bit the music goes on with Pooley on the play on the records. Have a good night, see you next time. Muchas gracias, adios!
See you next year. Now the time, the party goes on with DJ Pooley.